Don't want to miss any of these twats pricking about. Look at the bloody time. I've been reading the Sunday bloody colour supplements. Look at the bloody time since yesterday. It takes me till now to get through the adverts. Have you seen those adverts in the Sunday bloody colour supplements? They are garbage. Complete and utter crap. The thing they try and palm you off with in the Sunday bloody colour supplements. Unbe-bloody-be-frigging-legal. Exquisite, handcrafted, 22-carat gold radiator valve. Unbelievable. And then they say, start a collection, don't they? Start a collection of your own radiator valve knobs. Collect a whole set of 12 and 16 in Martin for only £2,500. Unbelievable. People spend it because they see the only, you see. They see the word only. Say, oh, look, only I'll have one then. That's it. God, bloody crap. I tell you, the other thing I always try to palm you off with in the Sunday bloody colour supplements is all this bloody digital, bloody electronic sort of crap, you know, calculators and watches and all that. But you set these twits on Tomorrow's World and what have you with their ditty sort of chips sort of things on their fingers, you know, they come in. I have on the end of my finger a revolutionary little piece of technology that will change all our lives. And you can't bloody see it. They could be lying half the time. And you never know. There are probably hundreds of fraudulent professors wondering if they can be with their fingers in the air. Say, oh, look what I found. And everyone jealous. Oh, yes, Professor, well done, well done. But they can't see a bloody thing. And they go into these calculators. Now, calculators, I do not understand. Who is doing all the calculating? In every shop you see hundreds of them, but I saw one the other day. I saw a calculator the other day. They not only can it add and subtract, which apparently we are not able to do anymore, but also it remembers messages. It remembers things like must ring home, and you tap it in, must ring home, and you press the button, and it stores it, and it's a doodah sort of memory sort of thing. Then later in the day, you press the button, and must ring home comes up in the little window. Now, have you ever heard of a pencil and paper? And the other thing is, if you can't remember to ring home, how are you going to remember to press the bloody button? Oh, I always get so angry when I come in here.